Next on Eyewitness News.
The City Common Council Code of Conduct. Some members worry it's not being upheld. What this means for the First Ward's Katie Aiello, who was accused of violating that code. Shelby Pay has the story at 6.